Winch and Heron. This time 3 years ago, the country faced Christmas with the arrival of the IMF and the EU bailout team, a very fresh memory indeed. Between then and now, every household in Ireland has endured a lot. Many of you or your loved ones have lost jobs. Many have lost family members to other shores, and many work hard but face an agonising struggle to make ends meet each weekend. Christmas has no doubt brought with it a sense of trepidation to many families with household budgets under pressure. I know this has taken its toll on you, but I also believe we can begin to look to the future with a little more confidence and hope. Our country took a significant step on December the 15th. Exiting the bailout was a goal that could only be achieved by the people and the government, both working very hard. And thanks to the tremendous effort of the Irish people, this goal has been reached, our international reputation has been restored, and our economy is moving in the right direction again. Above all, we see an increase in the number of jobs being created, and we will continue a relentless focus on jobs as we move into 2014. I realise that some of the positive signs in our country's fortunes are not yet being felt by you and in many homes around the country. But thanks to your courage and your strength, our economy is starting to recover. So as we celebrate this Christmas, I hope that while difficulties and challenges remain, you can do so with a little more lightness of heart. I hope that those of you who are missing loved ones who have emigrated can feel a little more hope for our country. I also hope that those of you with children and grandchildren who are counting the sleeps to the most anticipated visitor of the year can feel a little more confidence in our future. I can promise you that I lead a government which will not repeat the mistakes of the past, which threatened our children's futures. We will work hard to build on the progress your sacrifices have made possible and finish the job of getting Ireland working again. So, I wish you all a very happy and peaceful Christmas with your families, your friends, your loved ones. I wish you the special blessings of Christmas, the time spent in each other's company, the love of those closest to us, the goodwill of our families and communities, as 1 year draws to a close and we face another in a spirit of togetherness. Nollig honnadh dhiaf galair, gur amach a bhur fad.